Alright, so I start off by tap centering my chuck, and then I insert my oil cruet, cleaning up the bottom, trimming the sides, smoothing it out with my rib. There we go. Then I put my stamp into the bottom. I like to dip my chucks in water and store them for about a month at the leather hard stage.